OMG. Guys, today is a very, very, very big day. Today's my birthday, and guess what I got for my birthday? Bro, you're probably thinking, nah, you just got a pair of shoes or something. Nah, you don't have much. You just got a little something. Ain't gonna be me. Yeah, you probably have like a little thing or something, but no. It lives. Okay, let me show you what I got. New to the Emerald Adventures, and let me show you what I got. Let me show you. Alright. Let me show you. Alright, guys. In 3, 2, 1. Yo! I got a friggin' fish! I got a fish I caught from all this paper in the way that Brendan has ripped out. I got a little fish! Yo, it is fish! Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Now, guys, I still have not named him yet. I don't know what I'm going to name him. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to let y'all decide. And if I think it's a good name, I'll go ahead and name it that. But what I'm going to do, I want y'all to go ahead and go in the comments and pick a good name that you think I'm doing for the fish. I'm thinking that I should name it Joseph. Hey, who knows? Go on and comment down below a name. And y'all have till tomorrow to do it. This video will be uploaded tonight. So y'all have till 12 o'clock tomorrow to go ahead and comment down below on it. Well, no, because you never know. I don't know what state y'all live in or whatever, because you had a time change. But, okay, let's just say, go ahead and comment down below a name you would like. Just go ahead and comment down below a name you like. Let me go ahead and show you something. If you're wanting a good look at it, you know, because sometimes people want a good look at it before someone would name it. Here's the fish. He's bug-eyed. Look at him. He just swims there. He's. Oh my gosh, Jesus. He's just fish. But anyway, that's the fish, guys. I'm going to go ahead and get off here and upload this. So I'll see you next time. Pick a name. See ya, guys.